हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू डेवऑप्स सेंट। इन टुडे सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न गिटहब एक्शंस, एंड इन गिटहब एक्शंस वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू सेट अप अ सिंपल वर्क फ्लो एंड हाउ टू यूज इट। सो फर्स्टली, व्हाट इज एक्शन? ऑटोमेट, कस्टमाइज एंड एग्जीक्यूट योर सॉफ्टवेयर डेवलपमेंट वर्क फ्लोज राइट इन योर रिपोजिटरी विद गिटहब एक्शंस। You can discover, create, and share actions to perform any job. You have to including CI/CD and action in a completely customized workflow. So you can see my repository, and in my repository you can see a devo.txt. So you can see we have written one script, and so this is very simple example. And so now let's understand how to this integrates with actions. So what we do, firstly, we have to go action where you find in the top of the row. So you can see action. So click on actions. And so in action, you will find workflow. So you can see your workflows. So firstly, you can see a workflow, and you have to choose. So there are lots of workflows are available which are created by GitHub. So you can see here some popular workflows, and you can choose. So lots of workflows are ready to here. You can see Terraform, Rust, Python applications, Swift, Go, lots of. So it's completely form of template. So you can use it. And so for now, we are not using any specific template. Just we are taking simple workflow. So you can see here, we use this simple example, simple workflow. So you can see, so click on set up this workflow. So you can see here. So firstly, we need to remove these comments first. Now it's done. Now let's understand the code. So here is a name. You can see here name. Then on which year on then on which event this workflow will trigger. So this is push or pull request. If you want, then you can change it. And then in job, you can see in job name build, and this is workflow. And in job in build, and you can see here in run on, this is workflow on the Ubuntu latest provided by GitHub, and now this is steps. You can see here. So now if you want to change the name of your file, you can change it, but here I don't want to, then keep it. So now click on start commit, and here give any commit. So here I'm assigning dot yml created. So now click on commit new file. So our commit is done. So you can see here our file. So now click on code. So now click on actions. And here you can see here our file. So click on our black or y.yml file. Now here we find all the running events. So click on build. We can see our all job got passed here. You can see here. you can see a green job in build. So that means our all job got passed. So you can see setup job. Then if you scroll down, you can see run actions, run one line script, run a multiple script, post run actions, and lastly complete job. Then in this, if you click on settings, you can see timestamp, show timestamp. If you click on, so this is the easy way to find out debugging. So you can see your time. Here also you can see. Here. So you can see here. So now here is the green symbol. That means our job is succeed. Our workflow is passed. Means our job got passed. So in this video, we have learned how to set up a simple workflow and how to use it. So thank you for watching our video. I hope you like the video and it helpful to you. So please like, share, and subscribe our DevOps Scene channel.